Then go be with him.
I don't.
No, no, get out. I don't want to see you. No, no.
What?
You want to go be with him? Then go be with him.
Well, fine, Mario. I'll find someone that'll treat me better.
Well, like Shrek? Like Shrek?
Yes.
Oh, well, he shits everywhere. You find that sexy? The toilets are like, and the walls are like, and it's like chocolate everywhere.
At least he'll treat me nice.
Yeah, well, get out.
Hey, Mario Man, get out of the way, boy. I'm about to play the game.
Well, Black Yoshi, I'm watching TV.
Not anymore, boy. Man, I'm about to play the game.
Black Yoshi, I've had a really bad day, and all I want to do is watch TV. Black Yoshi, I need your advice.
Yeah.
Okay, well, today me and Rosalina got in a big argument.
What?
Yeah, so she found this other guy attractive.
Well, that fucked up for me. She did you dirty.
Yeah, I know. So what should I do?
Yeah.
So do you think I came off a little hard?
Uh-huh.
So you think I should apologize?
Yeah.
All right, Black Yoshi, that's what I'll do. I'll go apologize to her.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there's someone at the door. I'm gonna go get it.
Hello?
Hi, Mario.
Hey, I'm so glad you're here. I was just about to call you so you could come
Mario,
over.
Mario, I can't talk right now. I have a date.
What, a date? What with who?
With Shrek.
What? Shrek?
Oh, hey, sexy lady.
Hi.
So you did want to be with Shrek?
No, Mario. You told me to find someone better, so I did.
Well, so you chose Shrek?
I don't have time for this, Mario. I have a date.
But the shit in the toilet. Black Yoshi!
What's up, folks?
Rosalina's on a date with Shrek!
What?
Yeah, I know, what do I do?
Yup.
Oh, wait. You're saying I should sabotage their date?
Yup.
Oh, like, I should give Shrek cheesecake, and he goes back into his coma, and he loses his new body.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and then Rosalina won't find him attractive, and then she'll come running back to me.
Yup.
You're a genius, Black Yoshi.
Uh-huh.
This is a really lovely dinner, Shrek.
I hope you liked lasagna.
I do, I really do.
Because I farted on it.
Wait, what?
I like to mark my territory. I'm a very territorial person. Speaking of that, oh, get a load of that, sweet cheeks. Oh.
Did you just poop your pants?
Maybe.
Oh, well, how about you tell me something about yourself?
Well, my head looks like a pineapple. And I like to fart and crap and poop and pretty much any bodily function, I like to do it.
How about I tell you something about myself? I love stars and Star Wars and Starbucks and...
Were you saying something?
No.
Oh. Are you gonna eat that?
No.
Oh, donkey! Oh, I couldn't eat another bite. Oh, now I could.
Will there be dessert? Or did you fart on that too?
Yes, I have a dozen donuts, and I farted on each one of them individually. The air from my butthole went right through the donut hole and made a whistling sound like... Oh, the donuts used to be glazed, but now they're chocolate covered.
Oh, I think I'll pass on dessert.
Hey, Shrek.
Mario?
Sarah Lee, what are you doing here? I'm on a date.
But I'm a cheesecake, Shrek. Don't you want to eat me?
No, I gave you up a long time ago. You tried to kill me.
Mario, what are you doing?
I'm the original cream cheesecake, Shrek. You can't resist me.
Oh, you are smooth and creamy, Sarah Lee. Smooth and creamy.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Oh, the five-layer cheesecake.
Five-layer cheesecake?
I can't resist. Cream and cream, cream!
Oh, yeah. Eat it, big boy. Eat it.
Mario, what are you doing?
Trying to win you back. Keep eating it. Keep eating it. Oh, donkey. Oh, donkey. Oh, so much cheesecake.
Mario, is he okay?
He's in a coma. Exactly what I wanted.
Beep.
Can you stop that?
Yeah. So your friend's in another cheesecake coma.
Okay, good.
Good? Well, that's mean. But anyway, the good news is that his old body's totally back to normal.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I told you it only could take like 10 minutes.
So all you have to do is just take the brain out of that body and put it back in his old one?
Yeah, that's it. That's all we gotta do. Just take a brain out of him, put it right back in his old body. That's it. Easy peasy. Easy as that. You know, that would never work in the real world, but hell, this isn't the real world. This is fun imagination land. We can do whatever the hell we want. I can shoot lasers out of my eyes. Watch. Pew! You see that? death doesn't matter either. She died like 3 times, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't matter, you know? Just don't like it, don't watch. It's that easy, you know? I don't yell at you all the time. It's just, yeah.
What? So can you just...
Yeah, I can do it. I can fix them. Just go home. It'll be normal in a minute.
Okay.
Well, donkey, I'm a big, fat, smelly ogre again.
Well, you know what, Shrek? I'm glad you're back to normal. I missed you as an ogre.
Well, donkey, I'm gonna go eat some more cheesecake.
Wait, cheesecake? You didn't learn from the coma?
Donkey, I'm not gonna just stop eating it. I love it.
So, Mario, is there something you wanna do?
Like what?
Apologize.
Oh, yeah. I wanna apologize.
For yelling at me?
Yeah, that.
And being jealous?
Yeah, that too, yeah.
Hey, boy, real quick, scoot on, man. Let me play the game.
Black Yoshi, I'm trying to apologize to Rosalina.
Babe, that fucked up.
Black Yoshi.